Today I'll be showing you how to make your videos widescreen on YouTube. First, let's open up YouTube. I'll go to one of my videos on here. Just make sure that they're not widescreen at all. So let's choose this one. As you can see, yeah, the black bar's right there. All you gotta do is edit info. Go down to the tags. Right here in the tags, put it in the description, this code right here. Paste it in. Save your changes. Refresh the page. And we took off the black bars. Thanks for watching.